All right, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. This is Tragic Life. We just finished the Final Fantasy III bosses. And I've been running around. Now, this video is going to be dedicated to trying to. Let's see if this works. I have a couple ideas how to do this. We're going to be fighting Omega. Omega is the hardest boss in this game. He has 165,000 life, and he is hard. I actually played him off camera, off screen, to see kind of what he was like, and I thought I was doing good, and then I blinked and I was done. He wiped me. So there's a chance it's going to happen. There's a chance I'm going to come back and bite him later. But we're going to go ahead and do it now, give you guys a taste, maybe. I'll be able to meet him. Alright, so let's, I'll try to explain. So, the first thing that he does Omeguard, which cuts all damage he takes to one. Even if you hit him with like Mega Flare, it'll do one. You're not gonna do a lot of damage. After you hit him twice, physically, it'll break, which is nice. He'll cast Reflect eventually, to prevent you from using magic on him. His signature move is Surge Cannon, which inflicts sap on you and does damage equal to half of your max HP. So you always got to keep your life above half. If he decides to do it twice in a row, there's nothing you can do. You're dead. What else? He does some other small stuff. He hits hard. Cut arm. It takes over 1,000. Like every time he hits you, it's gonna take 1,000. He does a thing called electric magnetic radiation, which inflicts a stop-like status for 8 turns, from what I've read. You cannot heal it. This guy that actually says kill your member and bring them back. Arm cuts party's member HP in half and confuses them. He also has thermal ray, flamethrower, earthquake, black hole, which erases all magic things, and maelstrom. Oh, and occasionally he attacks twice in a row. So what we're gonna do first, I just found this out. Spider silk or slow stacks. Oh, I forgot. That he had reflect on. Oops. I thought his black hole would have got rid of that. Well, we're gonna lose Ursula then. Wait. that one doesn't actually hurt that much. We are struggling here, guys, already. Why can I not? So early, but I don't really have a choice. I don't feel like I'm doing that well. Well, there goes half my characters. That's probably the fight. Really confusing me here. Did this not work at all? Because he's attacking really fast. Thank you. for his help. It doesn't hurt that much. If he ever uses it, another thing, uses flamethrower, which is another one that doesn't hurt. Alright, we're gonna survive this one. That Omeguard, man, I tell you. That sucks. Are you kidding me? Quit blackholing me. Another thing called meltdown that if he does it anytime early, he's dead. Nothing you can do.
Oh.
Yeah, this one does nothing. If I can ever get Ursula back, we'll do a little bigger moves, but she's just not coming back. Yeah, we know what it looks like. They're both half my party. No, they're all gonna survive this. Just attack twice for, you know, why not? Survive this. that's not going to be good. I doubt this will work, but I'm just curious. Where do we stand? I think everyone thinks we're glad of this. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. We're gonna beat this guy. We're gonna beat this guy. We're down to 13 elixirs. This is getting dangerous. We're never gonna get her back. I am hitting him more than I did last time. Thank you. like I've been doing pretty good here, guys. But we've been fighting this guy for 20 minutes. I'm running out of time. I gotta go to work. We're all gonna survive that, because that's a flash for a sheep. I'm gonna try to take this one, kind of take this one. But everything I read about this boss, you gotta stay patient. And that's what I'm trying to do. Like, I really, really am. I don't know if this will help at all. Okay, we're gonna survive this. Notice he likes to physically attack her, so... Okay. I'm gonna do black hole though, get rid of my... Okay, we got our Omeguard. Now we're gonna do some delta. Come on. I gotta get him twice. Alright, we're gonna lose a... We might not lose anyway. I might have to pause this in the middle here and go to work again. Like, this is crazy. We've been fighting for 35 minutes. And I have no idea if he's almost dead or not. Thank you.
You can take my phone away, dude. I don't mind bro. That feels like 300 damage.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I did it, guys. I did it. Yes! Obtained Hero's Shield. Such a terrifying machine. That was like fighting the god of destruction himself. I didn't sense any hate coming from it. It would have done nothing if we had not provoked it. I'm sorry, none of this was your fault. Okay, cool. Jeez. Okay, so the Hero Shield shares the adamant's benefit of 5 plus to all stats, but can't be equipped by everyone. So that's, so give me a second. I wasn't ready to actually be. I thought I was going to be going to work, so we're going to go back. In fact, I'm going to end it here, and I'll meet you back here, and we'll move on. But, yeah, wow. Whoa.